there. Welcome to Terminology Tuesday. This week we're talking about motivating operations, which is the umbrella term for abolishing operations and establishing operations. So the difference in these two subcategories of motivating operations is just their effect on the behavior and their effect on the value of a reinforcer. So motivating operations in general, in the moment, change what behaviors we emit because of what is valuable to us in that moment. So the abolishing operation has to do with a decrease in behavior because of a decrease in the value of something. So when you're full, decrease in food-seeking behavior because the value of food has decreased. Establishing operation, you're hungry, so the behaviors to get food increase because the value of food increases. Now, these behavior and value-altering effects, again, increase or decrease depending on which operation is at play. And the behavior-altering effect of either operation has other terms associated with it. So the abative effect, this is the behavior-altering effect of an abolishing operation. And the evocative effect, that is the behavior-altering effect of an establishing operation. So if you see an abative effect mentioned somewhere, that means that there is a decrease in the behavior due to a state of satiation. If you see an evocative effect, then you know that's an increase in behavior because there's an establishing operation in effect, which also means that there's a state of deprivation. So there's going to be more behavior to access whatever one is deprived of. I hope that helps, guys. I'll see you next time.